by sides because like I thought there'd be a lot of side by sides show up, and everybody's like, "Yeah, let's go." Nobody showed up. First is Leanna Davies.
Yes. Yeah.
Way to kick Chris's ass.
What happened there on the start line?
All right, so I was hoping to get out ahead of them. I put it into four-wheel drive, put it into high gear, and when I went to take off, it just sat there and grinded gears, so they all took off ahead of me, and I'm a lot smaller, so I really didn't want to be doing that, but I put it into neutral, put it back into drive, and took off after them.
Reeled them all in.
Yeah. Yeah, that was fun, actually, chasing them down in the trees, so. Yeah,
great job. That was fun to watch.
So, for the Rock Crawler finals, we're short some trophies, we're going to get some more made, but the two guys that need them live in town, and they order stuff from them all the time. But
I'm going to get mine way bigger. I'm going to be like this tall.
But first for the Rock Crawler will be Lane. Second, Sam Davies. And third is Catlin.
Yeah, Catlin.
Here's one of the ball.
Okay. Not the softest.
What happened with Catlin?
No, the shocks look like they would be good, but they're not that great.
Yeah, I came over the old Elbert Nightmare corner and down the bottom and you just spotted something right there.
But it was fun.
I like going deep.
Awesome. There's no bother.